Hey, my name's John Lee Pettimore. Same as my daddy and daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. Only come to town about twice a year. Buy 100 pound of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. Well, the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. Headed up a holler with everything he had. On my time, but I've been told, better stay away from Copperhead Road. Granddaddy ran whiskey in a big black Dodge. Bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Shot a corner primer, then he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Well, the sheriff come around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying, there's someone right. Headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. Smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Volunteered for the army on my birthday. They dropped a white trash first round here in a way. I done 2 tours of duty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plan. I take a seat from Colombia, Mexico. Just planted up a holler down Copperhead Road. And now the DA's got the chopper in the air. We just planted like the bagel's there. I learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? Better stay away from Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road. Well, it won't be but a week or two. You'll be out loving someone new. Must have happened 100 times before. And I can see you've been spreading yourself thin too. It's a lonely stage we've been going through. Don't get up, I can find my own way to the door. I can see you are an angel. Those wings just won't unfold. Tune up your heart, polish your old halo. Yeah, the only kind of man that you ever wanted was one that you knew you never hold very long. Sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go. You may have had 30 lovers behind you. Hey, I can see you, but I sure can't find you. Seems you would have found your own self by now. Late at night, your old lover's tears come back. Faces in your dreams, fingers in your back. Voices of the memory crying out loud. I can see you are an angel. heart, polish your old halo. Well, the only kind of man that you ever wanted was one that you knew you'd never hold very long, sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go. What a joyous sight to see you in your sleep. I believe I'm leaving, I'm in too deep. That seems easy enough for a man to say. But we would never agree if we talked all night. Things are getting kind of heavy, I'm a traveling light. Goodbye, you jaded lover, you undercover queen for a day. I can see you are an angel whose wings just won't unfold. Tune up your harp, polish your old halo. Well, the only kind of man that you ever wanted was one that you knew you'd never hold very long, sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go. Yeah, you're sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go. Somewhere in the black mining hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon-o. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gidget's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Proceeded to lie on the table. Said, Rocky, you met your match. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. Now Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gidget's Bible. Gidget checked out, and he left it, no doubt, to help with good Rocky's revival. Story of Rocky. Yeah.
Awesome, dude.
I love that one.